succulents are so easily obtainable and come in such a rich variety of textures and forms. I love mixing plants and flowers together. Why not plant up a bowl of succulents and then mix in some fresh flowers? By doing this, you can change the look each week, each month, each season, and you have a brilliant, long-lasting display that will bring maximum enjoyment with minimum effort. To make this succulent arrangement, the components that you need are quite simple. A selection of succulent plants, ideally 9 cm pots, not too large. A nice big bowl that you can plant them into. Some potting compost. Something to cover the surface. Maybe some bum moss, some bark. Anything that you have available. A selection of fresh flowers. You can pick these from the garden or go and buy some long-lasting flowers from the florists. And then you need some either plastic tubes, which are recyclable, or some glass tubes that again you can use over and over again. Get those from your local florists or garden centres. To begin the arrangement, take the succulents and put them into the bowl by adding some compost into there first and possibly adding some good rich gravel for drainage. Second step, arrange the succulents around the bowl. Leave some gaps between the succulents so you've got space to place in the plastic or glass phials into which you're going to insert the flowers. Once the phials are in place, cover any remaining soil with some disguising material. It can be whatever you've got available. I'm going to use bum moss, but a selection of bark or gravel or decorative chippings works equally as well. Once you're happy with this and everything's in place, then simply cut the flowers down so they're in short lengths, put water into the tubes and feel free to arrange. Let your creativity blossom. So there we are, voila. This is an indoor version of this display. To keep it lasting long, just add water into the test tubes. That is so quick to do, but if you spray the flowers, that also keeps them nice and humid. The succulents need little care, so don't overwater those. And remember, the succulents are going to keep growing and living forever, and then you can just replace the flowers. Why not make an outdoor version of this? I think it will make a great display on a patio or on a balcony for a bit of al fresco entertaining. You could replace these indoor succulents with things like the sempervivums and the echeveras, the aeoniums, and make a really wonderful display, and then add in some fresh flowers from the garden.